So political and global affairs is a combination of four disciplines: global studies, geography, international relations, and political science. And our department helps you know the world. You can look at culture, you can look at politics, we encourage you to take a language, and when you combine it all, you have a pretty good picture of how the world works.
Students who show an interest in international politics, in foreign policy, diplomacy, in working possibly for the United States government or for a foreign government or an international organization will probably find a lot to appreciate in our Department of Political and Global Affairs. Our international relations major prepares students well for a wide variety of careers in these areas, both in the public sector as well as in the private sector. Businesses are interested in things like global risk analysis, and we help to prepare students to go in a variety of different directions, however they'd like to fashion their career going forward.
Political and global affairs students work in every field you can imagine, from corporate to government and anything in between. We have a lot of students in state government in Nashville. We have a lot of graduates who have gone on to work in not-for-profits. And we have a lot of students who move into the corporate arena to work in government affairs or regulatory compliance. It really is a very flexible department to be part of because you can apply these skills to a lot of different job fields.
Global studies is a multidisciplinary discipline that seeks to look at or to analyze global economic, political, social, and transformational aspects of the world and seeking to find ways to improve the world. That is a global studies component. But the geography part is seeking to understand physical and cultural aspects of the earth.
MTSU has one of the best political and global affairs departments in the country, and that is what attracted me specifically to MTSU as an incoming freshman. But more specifically, MTSU as a pre-law student has been very, very helpful for me because I am actually taking classes that are not necessarily fully what you would learn in law school, but you're getting a good experience about what you would be taking in law school while you're still in college to kind of give you a roadmap of what law school would be like for you.
MTSU is where you need to be for this program because I would say specifically the faculty are very, very welcoming.
Yeah, the faculty's great. I've really had a lot of success with professors and adjunct professors and pretty much the entire staff. They really do seem to carry a passion for their work. If you invest yourself into the courses, you invest yourself into the work and intentionally try to develop those relationships, you'll only really get good feedback from the staff or from the faculty.
I think MTSU sets me up for success in the fact that I get real world applications and then I can like go in to whatever area that I want to pursue with like knowledge and background. The Political and Global Affairs Department has faculty that actually does care a lot about student success and like they want us to succeed, and you can really tell that with like the interactions they have with students.
Yeah, MTSU has given me a lot of opportunities for me to make a career out of what I want to do in the future. So as a student, you just have to apply yourself and look out. And if you look a little bit, there will be so much that you'll be overwhelmed. But if you take it one step at a time, a lot of opportunities.